Sure. Jordi Alba. Van Dijk's so important here in organising that back line. Sure they don't stay deep in their own box. And by Sergio Roberto. Nice little ring fencing the Liverpool penalty area really for the first time tonight because they absolutely have to. Liverpool get the free kick. And Messi's head hangs knowing. What a game for Bino, is that? Absolutely. The game is up for Barcelona, surely. The extremes of emotion here. Spirit and the Anfield team. Milner, be another free kick.
I think the decibel levels in this stadium are setting new records. Something too much for his team tonight. It's been,
they have been steamrolled by Liverpool, Barcelona. He will be fit for the final, of course. He was injured during the final last season, which was for Liverpool 12 months ago. Milner is far too crafty. Let Barcelona get on the ball here. It's done. It's a sensation at Anfield. Liverpool have pulled it out of the fire. 2 for Wijnaldum, 2 for Origi. And cue the greatest scenes of celebration ever seen in this famous stadium. Alan Smith. What a night. It's just been a pleasure and a privilege to be involved. Of course, for the Barcelona players, it is humiliation, it is heartbreak, but well, these players, that man there, will never forget tonight as long as they live. What a performance from every single one of them. It's been sensational, and they fully deserve to be through to that final in Madrid. Magnificent stuff from them. Double Dutch from Wijnaldum. Double Belgium from Origi. Well, Junaid Chakir, who had that 4-3 game to referee in the quarterfinal across in Manchester, has closed quarters and played a big part. And the way this game has panned out, his refereeing was absolutely spot on. But so too were Liverpool, who didn't deserve to come back with a 3-goal deficit, and that must have given them heart to say, we can do it tonight, and boy, have they done it! The party will go on long into the night, exhaustion but exhilaration, the never-say-die spirit.